Reporter Tamon Bradley is live in North Lawndale with that part of our team coverage. Tamon.
Mike and Joe, good evening. Just 5 months into the job, Mayor Lightfoot is facing crucial tests on key issues.
For Mayor Lightfoot, the challenges are coming from every direction. Chicago Teachers Union members are set to walk off the job tonight at midnight.
There will not be school tomorrow.
Some aldermen say Lightfoot should make more concessions.
We keep seeing this hardline approach by the mayor, and it's not working.
As she prepared for the work stoppage, the City Council Black Caucus made noise, briefly holding up approval of a recreational cannabis zoning ordinance. Their issue, none of the initial licenses will go to African American businesses.
Of the 11 businesses, as illustrated by this sign, there is zero black ownership. Let me repeat this, zero black ownership of the existing 11.
When there's no black people coming online day one, that's a problem.
In the end, the zoning passed, but not without last-minute wrangling.
I hear them on equity.
The mayor is also working on her budget. She needs to plug an $838 million hole. She is reportedly considering an online sales tax and a tax on rideshare solo passengers. Whatever she proposes is sure to be met with resistance. There's also the issue of a Chicago casino. The mayor is pitching two ideas: a public structure splitting revenue between the city and state, and a private operation with a tax structure that would be attractive to a private operator. Governor Pritzker is still waiting to hear specifics, and there's no guarantee the legislature will grant Lightfoot's wishes. Lightfoot foe Alderman Anthony Beal says the new mayor needs to do a better job reaching out to people.
Some of it is, lack of communication. When you don't include people, then, you start seeing things kind of like come at you from all angles and kind of fall apart.
The mayor also has to address the pension crisis. And whenever this standoff is over with the teachers, then she's got to work out a contract with the Fraternal Order of Police. Live tonight in Little Village, Tamon Bradley, WGN News.